Hey guys, Bullhonky Swinger here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Banjo-Kazooie. Alright guys, so I made the biggest mistake of my life right here. Off screen, I was just like going around collecting notes and puzzle pieces just to make sure they were all, like, I could find them. I accidentally saved instead of restarting back to where I was before. As you can see, I have everything from this level now, except for the, 5 notes. But, I'm gonna show you where to get everything still though. Like, I'm not gonna just be like, oh yeah, we're done. Alright, so first step would be to, what did I do first? Over here on the launch pad, you wanna get onto this first. Get up. Jump up to here. Now, as you can see, you can only go one way, which is that pipe. So you grab onto this pipe. Oh. But yeah, I went down there, I got all the guys too, and I'll show you where to get them also, if I remember correctly. Okay, we got on the pipe now. Now there's 2 little gates up here, nothing important was up here except for an egg and a mumbo piece. Well, mumbo piece is important, but you know. Alright, so that's all that was up there. Oh, really? That's... oh. Oh yeah, here's another. Oh, that doesn't work in water. I believe I got a puzzle piece up here too. I'm not positive on that, but hold on. Got it. Go up here. Now at first, this is closed, so you're like, well, what do I do? You just go down here, collect what you need, and slide down. And you get like, I don't think you get a puzzle piece, but you get some good stuff in there. But if you go... get up there again. There's gonna be another gate you need to knock down, so you do the ground pound. But don't die, or don't almost die like I did. But yeah, do the ground pound, you'll go through, get some more stuff in there. Alright, so now for a little secret area I found. You go through here, see this green pipe? Or, looks like slime, I guess you could say. You come in here, and there is a secret little area. And here you'll find a puzzle piece. Oh. Yeah. There'll be like 3-4 crabs here that you're gonna have to defeat to talk. Once you defeat them though, you're gonna wanna come over here. You're gonna wanna not do that, but back jump up this way. Come across, and you get your note right here. Or not a note, you get a puzzle piece, my bad. So that's where one of them are. Oh yeah, up in that thing I showed you, hold on, I'll show you once we get onto Jaws here, Clanker. Alright, let's see. Actually, I'll show you something else. Down here, get a puzzle piece and one of these pipes. Let me just get some fresh air. One of these pipes you get in this pipe you get one of those. You get the blue guy. Alright, so you know how to get him. Just go through this pipe. It's very long. There's another way to it on the other side. Go through here though. I think there's a mumbo piece that comes here. Yeah, there's a mumbo piece over here. But yeah, that's the other way you can go, right down there to the left. It's probably a lot easier than the other way. Alright, where's the other way I can go? Here. Okay, you wanna go in this way, and go all the way through to wind around about right here, and you've got another puzzle piece at the very end of it. First pipe right here, like when you go up it, and you cross and hit right there, if you, there's the orange guy's in there, so you click, you quickly get that, and he's in this, he's in the larger pipe. You get that, and yep, there you got the orange guy. So let's see, we got the orange guy, green, the blue guy we got from the pipe underneath, the green guy we got from under. I think I showed you guys where to get every... if I'm right. I hope I show you guys where to get every single... but I know they come with names, I just don't quite remember them. Huh, I'm trying to look for these note pieces that I missed. They're not, like... I'm not gonna say they're not important, because they are, but... they're not as important as the music notes. Ah, I mean, puzzle pieces. They're important. But the music notes aren't as important as them, so you always want to get the puzzle pieces for your area. Music notes, I think you can get away with, like, missing 5 or so. Try to get them all if you can, because you do set records for yourself, like I would. Okay, there's really nothing up here that I haven't got before. There's a music note and puzzle piece in there, which I think I showed you guys already. Huh. I still feel really bad because I didn't show you guys, like, I feel stupid for saving it by accident. Anyways, if you're actually, like, playing the game, and you're watching my Let's Play, just send me a message if you need help on this. I'll tell you exactly where they are. It's the least I can do for messing up. Also, through those pipes, there's, like, an extra life. As you can see, I have 9 now. Which is always good. Alright, I'm gonna construct a new world. How am I gonna do this? Make sure I'm not missing any notes up here, because I don't know why, it's like I can't find the music notes anymore. I got them all up here. Just weird, like I always end up missing like 5, 2, 3. The glass level, what did I miss? 3? Yeah. And we're gonna leave this place. Bye, Clanker.
Wow, your best note score for this world is now 95.
Thanks. Oh, we need you. Come here. 3, 2, 3. Oh, man. I don't think I should have done that. Oh, like, if you come down here, I guess that opens up later, that gate. So you really don't need to commit suicide by running to that bomb. He doesn't kill you, he just gives you a lot of health reduced. No, there's no need to go under. Oh man, it's funny how Banjo just chills. I don't want to get killed here. Alright. So as I showed you guys before, the Matilda piece that you open up, like her face grew eyes. Yeah, I guess I could say that. So let's go out there and see what's that, what's up with that. Hello? Fairy godmother, you weren't here before.
My belly is big, it's rather neat. It's 2 years since I've seen my feet.
Oh. Hello?
Crunchilda brushes her teeth with moldy cheese-flavored toothpaste.
Oh man, I didn't get that secret.
And she gets her clothes from Zaggy Maggie's boutique.
Oh yeah, we already talked about this.
Oh, you poor dear, your energy's low. Let me fill up the foyer.
Nice. Thanks. Oh man, I hate you. Alright, let's see what we can do here. What did this do? Missing puzzle piece. Alright. Oh man, that still gave me like nowhere to go, like no hints. Now let's take a look. Okay, that's the first world. That's the second. Huh. Down there is just... Alright, actually I might know. Okay, we just came from that pipe. So let's use this music door we opened up before. See if we can come in here. Oh man, I still don't see us coming in here yet. I better not be short by like 3. Alright, I got that. Maybe this is where we need to go. Uh-huh. Stop sounding like Goofy, Banjo. Come on, that's his style, not yours. Is this where I go next? Oh, man. What is this place? Egyptians. Oh. Whoa. Shoo. Swear that kills me.
Hey, keep your feet out of your... Keep your feet out. You can't use them until you smoke them too.
Bottles. Who's bottles? Oh, I want to use you though. Oh man, see if I can't use them. Oh yeah, I remember what that does now. It helps you out.
Duh, everything helps you out.
Yeah, true. Well, what's behind here?
Trying to hide it.
Whoa, that looks like Scooby-Doo. Seriously, like, look at that. Hold on. Scooby-Doo! Oh, man, it is. Oh my god. It's actually pretty cool. I'm like a kid inside, getting excited over Scooby-Doo. Anything up here? Quicksand, which we probably shouldn't go through. It's my guess. Looks like we can open that door. Which help do we do? Okay, we're full. Should we give it a try? No, that's what the boots are for, most likely, to get through that. So we're not gonna go through it. I wonder if you're dumb though if we could've, but I hardly doubt we can. Oh, God. Another video of me just talking, not doing anything. Stung by one again. Ooh, it's freezing in here. Please tell me I get to go here now. Hello. Yeah, I untuck. Oh man, I don't have a key. I always need a key for like every little thing. Can I come up here? Yes. Get all fadus.
Until you top and found out how.
Let's crush this. Whoa, what? There's a timer. Yeah, I can't use that yet. Hey, gumbo, gumbo. Whoa. I really don't know what I was supposed to do there. Let's try that again. Yeah, I know where that is, but... Alright. Quickly run over there. Come on. What? There's like no way we can get here this fast. Leave me alone, man. What? Alright. Yeah, there's still no way I can get through these spider webs. Which way did I come in?
Apparently a niche, he's a hog.
Hey, I don't think you're supposed to come here yet, but it's good that we explored it. Scooby-Doo. Yeah, can I? Ah, another secret. What do you lead me to? Another timing thing? Yes, yes, we know you want to kill me, that's just like every other person in this game. Everyone's out to kill you, except for Clanker, he was the only nice guy. Oh man, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, is that picture glowing? Oh man. Whoa. I don't know if I'm supposed to go here. Oh man, this is where it leads us. Back into piranha cages. How dare it. So can I lock you yet? Really curious where you're supposed to go now. Actually, I might have an idea. Like I said, if you came up here last time, there was tunnels and stuff. Yeah, this might be a place where you need to go. So let's try it. Man. Wait, if you go through this way. Where does this take you, actually? Oh, you get another pair of boots where you can't learn it yet. Man, so many things you can't learn here. And in this one, there's one more piece. I'm pretty positive. Oh, you got fairy godmother.
My fat old sister's favorite sport is broomstick racing.
Wait.
You won't believe that Gruntilda's party trick is eating a bucket of beans!
Ew.
My phone.
Oh, yeah, we know.
Although she's dim, she attends St. Dumbbell School.
Oh, man. Crack me up with these jokes. Maybe I have to go here. Is it time to go here yet? No, I'm gonna take a chance and say this. Aw, man, a golden feather. Probably won't pick that up. What? You're still not allowed to go through? Honey, I'm home! Actually, my guess is. Yeah, yeah. About to go through here? Yeah, I know. Wait a second, we might just found out where we're supposed to go. Almost dying, of course, but you know, that's okay. Yeah, I have enough. Cool.
Freezeezy Pete. This stupid quest you should stop. You won't get to me at the top.
You wanna bet?
Freezeezy Peak, here we come. Of course, you're all the way back there.
At least we found a way to go, though. In a snow area at that. I love the snow, so I haven't fought this level. Oh, man. I'd be really stupid now. I should've came here first. It's nothing. I hear something jumping around. Maybe that's just my imagination. Come on, bird brains. Please tell me there's a block of ice. No. Yes. An exit, maybe? Please be an exit? No? No exit? Aw, man. What are you telling me now? I should die? Aw, man. You're gonna make me come out here and die again? Piranhas! Stop eating me! I'm gonna die. There's like no chance about it. Of course! What the? Man. Wait, do you give me full health again? Alright, I guess that's a plus. Nothing gained, nothing lost, right? Except the health. Oh. I can always get a 1-up. There's tons of them in this game, though. Oh man, piranhas are ready. Come on, at least make it to the house. No. Why couldn't you be there before? Like, no. Oh man. Yeah, there's no point in going to these waters if you like have to get something, because you're gonna lose a health. Plus, I don't think you guys want that. Don't fall. Banjo being a klutz is just might. Oh man. Now, of course, to get that puzzle piece that she's guarding, technically, you probably need to activate something later on, is my guess. Yeah, oh my god. May I go through here? Yeah, this is the right way, because Pharaoh's tomb. Oh, I'm not gonna fall for your trick now. Boots I can't get. Scooby-Doo, where are you? Got something to do. I love Scooby-Doo growing up, oh my god. And a pup named Scooby-Doo, that was a good one too. Ah. But now they, it's like never on anymore. Whoa, get up there, Banjo. Oh man. Is there anything I do here? Oh yeah, here we go. I'm already like 25 minutes into this video. It's kinda bad. Alright, let's see. Freezeezy Peak. Well, I get it because they're shivering. Dude, stop with the bad puns. Sorry. Alright guys, so next video, we'll head into Freezeezy Peak. I'd explore that new world. Actually, no, we'll do some now. Why not? I can make this a 30-minute video. Hope people don't mind. Whoa!
The Peak's got another new move waiting for you, if you can find it.
If camera angles weren't so terrible here. Dude, let me guess, Mumbo's Palace? Oh, I'm gonna be so happy if it is. Get these eggs, cause who knows, you might need it here. I really do not remember this level, to be honest. So prepare for a lot of screw-ups. Alright, let's see, can you go in here? Oh, Mumbo, let me guess, you're in here? No, it's not.
What? Man, where's our presents? Our dad Bully said he was fetching them. He's been gone ages. Wow.
Aww.
Hey, Gumbo, Gumbo.
Yeah, I just came in for a gumbo piece. Oh, sure. Aw, I feel bad for you kids. I'll find your daddy. Haha, I'm king of the throne. No, we're not. Aw, man. Banjo, stop being happy. He's over here. Alright, we'll find your daddy. It's probably our mission here to go save him. Love the music here, though. I need this. What, are you an enemy? Wait, Dad?
Growing, my stomach aches. I shouldn't have eaten that shiny thing. Someone help me, more boogie.
Aww, I'll help you, man. Hello. I hope we don't have to slam you. How's this helping me at all? Dude, I want to help you, but I can't. No, but seriously, why can't I help you? It's odd and bizarre. Maybe if we tell the kids we found them? Hey guys, we found your dad. Oh yeah, Banjo, just smack him inside the head, that'll do it. I guess, there's something behind the throne? Nope, there's not. But I would've saw it before, because it's transparent. Oh man, 27 minutes into this video. Oh man, I just was up there before. No! I guess I won't end the video up there, like I wanted to. Oh, it looks like a Lego wall. Alright guys, again, I'm very sorry for what I did on the other world, saving by accident, and yeah. Next video, we'll try rescuing the kid's dad and get through this world. Alright guys, have a nice day.